Art starts with something blank, a page, photo paper, or a canvas. It begins with some plain envelope that must be shipped off to a different dimension to be turned into something of the artist's imagination or interpretation of the world around them. Aesthetic, in all forms of art, is important, for the beauty of the depiction is what allows an audience to experience something new. Images in today's media do this very well. Although many pictures are beautiful in their own right, we have seen an influx of images that may be considered the opposite. Photos of conflict in war-torn regions on the other side of the world, depicting fighting and gruesome events that result from hatred and misunderstandings that plague neighboring cultures. Why document these events? To show the ugly side of humanity? Maybe, but I think it's something more. I think we do it to remind ourselves that everyone is human too. Meet Islam, Semer, and Adel. They are Syrian refugees who came to a city in Jordan with their mother Nura. They live in a rundown room surrounded by other refugees in a place where money and resources are scarce. As a photographer for World Vision magazine, John Warren captures the moment I paint as the brothers sit in their new home, one they were forced into when their lives were stripped away from them in lieu of conflict. When interviewing Nura, she still had hope, telling reporters that all she wants is for her children to be able to play, go to school, and grow up healthy and strong. Even having witnessed the terror occurring in her home country, Nura never loses sight of what's important to her and the many others who seek refuge, their loved ones. No matter where we live on this earth, what culture we belong to, or what religion we follow, we share the same core value: family. The black and white portraits of young refugees pull on our heartstrings, for we know that once they were just like us. They were happy and carefree before they started to suffer from oppression and finally violence. They are not just statistics, they are people who live through the hardest environment and still manage to have hope for their family's future. Without these images, we would never see ourselves in the eyes of those who experience a different type of struggle. That is why art is so important. Artists show their world to their audience in a way that they can understand, no matter their audience's ethnicity, political views, or religious background. Anything expressed by one means in terms of another is art. This means that art is created by all, for all, and that is something that is rare in today's society. It's a way to change public opinion for the better and to educate the world about current events, for it shapes how we view our surroundings. Through my work and the media of thousands of other artists, we will show the world that refugees deserve to be looked at as more than just a number. They are some of the strongest people on this earth, and their ability to overcome struggle falls nothing short of courageous.